do they go through the paper? Well, that depends on your markers, your type of paper, and of course, if you're using any water. In my sketchbook, the pages have a weight of 140 grams. I don't recommend going below this. As you can see, the markers do not go through, so great. Here's an example if I would use regular paper, which has around 80 grams. As you can see, it bleeds. Hope this helps.